1 yard closer. it back out?
I guess so, it looks like it. Station 22 is here, right there. Hopefully there's not like, too much damage though.
Oh, with the smoke and the water damage?
There will be, but hopefully like nothing like important got too long.
That's one map there, I would certainly like to have the next three.
Yeah.
members and stuff like that.
are perfect examples of good role models and good citizenship. And hopefully soon I can be a part of that. That gratitude and dedication and respect and honor, like these fellow firefighters, firefighter women that have come out tonight and that put out this really big bad fire. I need to make sure everyone that lived in this household got out safely and that there's no one else injured or severely hurt. I'm definitely going to be doing a blog about this. Firefighters are coming down from downstairs now. I just hope there's no little animals that got killed in the fire. If they owned any cat or a dog or any other small rodent. Here's some of the firefighters that are helping with the service. Walking this way is my friend Chris, I think. I think that's him. He does volunteer firefighters. That's his snore. Sweatshirt. comment, and subscribe. And thanks again to all the firefighters.